At this point, we're gonna do a prism sweep, which is how we're gonna basically get the basal area of the trees.
Basal area reading is important to understand the density of trees in the forest, right? Because higher basal area means more trees, which generally means more of a naturally occurring forest.
So as when you're coring, aim for the middle, give it a little push.